The right lobe contains a large echinormal nodule which has hypokagenic areas, as well. The extranodular part is deeply hypokagenic. The pattern is very similar in the left lobe except for the size of the lobe. Moreover, the discrete lesions are much smaller,